every day when I wake up. I can see his mercies all around me, and in every circumstance, his plans for me is to succeed.
Well, grace and peace again. Good morning to each and every one of you. God bless you. I trust that you are well. And I trust that you are enjoying this brand new day. For those of you who may have been up for quite some time, or for those of you who just woke up to be a part of our morning devotional, we greet you in the strong name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You know, the Bible says in Lamentations chapter number 3 and verse number 23 that the mercies of God are renewed every single morning. Great is God's faithfulness to you and I. Every day we wake up, every day we know that we are alive, and not buried under the ground, we know that God has given us a brand new day and indeed a fresh start with fresh mercy. Would you help me grow this morning devotion as we continue to grow our faith by focusing and fellowshipping and engaging in the Word of God? Would you help me grow this community? Take a moment and invite someone to be a part of our morning devotional. It only takes about 5 to 7 minutes or so. But we're growing and we're being strengthened in this early morning devotional. And I just know that God's going to bless us today. We are in a prayer series and we're talking about the element of praying in the Spirit. Yesterday, we read out of 1 Corinthians chapter number 9, verses 9 and 10, where the Bible says, "Eyes have not seen, nor ear heard, neither hath they entered into the hearts of men, the things that God has prepared for them that love him." But it continues and says, "But he has revealed those things to us by his Spirit." I want you to know and be reminded again today that God has things that are prepared. Now, remember yesterday we learned that the word prepared literally means to be ordained. The word ordained literally means, or to ordain, means to set aside. When a person is ordained in ministry, what literally is happening is that individual is being set aside for a particular purpose. Whether it's to be a deacon, a minister, a teacher, whatever the office is in the body of Christ, if they're ordained to it, it is officially setting them aside. Well, the word is used here in the word prepared. God has ordained blessings for you. Yesterday, we spent time thanking him for the prepared things. And I really want to stay there this morning, thanking him for prepared things. There are things that God has prepared for you, things that God wants to bless you with, things that God wants to use to be a blessing to you, your family, your business, your health. They are prepared. You don't have to work for them. They're already prepared. You don't have to scheme for them. They are already prepared. You don't even have to buy them. They are already prepared. That's how much God loves you. God has prepared some things. And listen, these things are prepared for individuals like you and I, and God knows the real deal about us. My wife gave a morning exhortation at our church not long ago, and the tag phrase was, you know what it is, but can I borrow that even this morning and share with you? You know what it is about yourself. You know the deal about you. You know how flawed you are, how imperfect you are and I am, how messed up we can be in our thinking and our going and applying the Word of God to our lives. We know we don't dot every I and cross every T. Thank God for grace and mercy every day. But you and I both know that we don't always hit 100. We don't always pray like we should, focus as we should, love as we should, forgive as we should, pray as we should. There are a lot of things that we don't do as we should. And here's the key. God has things prepared for us. They're prepared for us. They're ordained for us. And they were prepared for us even though God knows how we really are. And so today I want you to make a faith declaration. And that faith declaration this morning is simply this: I am ordained to be blessed. Glory to God's name. I don't know if it's the anointing from yesterday that's still lingering today, but I want you to declare it, put it in a journal somewhere, and ride throughout the day knowing I am ordained to be blessed. That's what God is saying to you and I this morning. We are ordained to be blessed. He has prepared things for you and I. And I don't know about you, but I want everything that God has ordained for me to have. And I want you to have the same thing. Go after it today. Thank Him in advance for prepared things. Listen, it's all the time that I have for you this morning. I trust that you will join me on tomorrow as we continue our walk of faith, building our faith as we travel through the Word of God. I don't know what you had to face on yesterday, but it's over. You've outlived your yesterday. You are in a brand new day, and God has given you great grace and great mercy. This is a fresh start. Give Him praise for your fresh start today. God bless you. I will see you in the morning.